Welcome back to Dyson Sphere Program. JC here. And this time, we're going to go back and try and solve this problem even more. With more. This is one of the reasons why I took a blueprint. A lot of stone bricks. Do I have a lot of foundation? Sort of. And now I've got some silicon crystals on me. Oh, whenever I do a modification of something, somewhere, they keep dumping half a ton of garbage on me. Random little bits and pieces. Follow this bit. Of course, you don't need any more, do you? Because you haven't produced anything. How am I doing? Have the rest. Thank you. God for that. Got rid of it. It's a bit too much to have three banks of that. There we go. Much better. It was due to a range thing. It was having issue outputting. Apparently, it's still having an issue outputting. Oi. Spit that stuff out. Should fix it. Right, we were gonna go flying. We're gonna do some other stuff. I am actually gonna pre-build. A pair of them should do the trick. Yep, we've left the gravity and go. This is an issue we really need to fix because I keep seeing the research stop and it's bad. I don't want it anymore. I want stuff to be working. Thank you. That's what we refer to as a splash landing. Totally wasn't a crash landing. I have no idea what you're talking about. I didn't crash into the planet, no. Fix it for a little while. Aha. Right, this is fine. All fine. Ah. I was going to need to flatten this, wasn't I? Have it like that. Ta-da! Yay! Now then, blueprint time. Ah, there we go. I want to use that. Well, it actually tells you which direction everything's flowing in. Use a blueprint for the first time. It is ridiculously efficient, isn't it? Well, what we need to do is we need to set up a decent power node. Good chance I'm going to want another one of these. So, take that, should be as close as I can get it. Might be able to fit it in. I might need to turn it or do something weird and wonderful. But that's almost certainly going to be draining it rather than. Slowly. But it will drain the supply. Power now. Yeah, good job I put in the extras, eh? That should get us a decent amount of this stuff coming in. charge on this is a bit. Set that back to what it should be. There. Obviously, that's going to put a bigger strain on the power grid. As in, it overloads the power grid. Of course, it does. How could I have not guessed? Fix this before we create even bigger a problem. That's enough. I think the next ones I can just chain off the side. Oh! We got the Dyson Sphere upgrade. There we go. Fixed. No more power issues. Good. We're gonna have power issues for a little while anyway. We'll have an ore supply issue. That just means some of this stuff will turn off, that's all. What I mean by some of this stuff is it will start from this end and go that way. That's where the supply is coming from. Hoping this is enough, because it's going to start to get silly otherwise. I mean, I could just set up another one. Mine too. Where's the next batch of silicon? Just over there. This way! I'm being stopped by the plant life as well. And it can feed it straight out the grid, which is such efficiency. Oh, it's running the other way. Well, guess what? It's running this way now. You have to do it individually. Even I know you don't disrupt your potential power. Good enough. Gets the job done. Fix it, we're budged. How much is being transported per load? I wasn't paying attention. Excuse me, mate. You tell me how much are you? Oh, carry capacity 400. $400 and a bit because of upgrades. All right, well, $400 at a time. I guess that's better than nothing. But... it ain't wonderful, let's put it that way. But it's fixed. Gonna be sending a nice stream of this stuff back. Leaving, and it will point me in the right direction. Oh, it was coming in. Fine. There it is. You can always rely on them to tell me exactly where to go. Due to the amount of traffic. There we go. Right, back we go. At least it doesn't take very long now. Going up. And punch it. Nope, gotta wait till you leave the then punch it. I'll leave the gravity well first. sure something just yanked me off course. Oh, that looks interesting. Take a while. We'll just toodle back to the planet. At least I'm landing in the water nowadays. Yes, this was vast overkill. But, you know, shit happens. Titanium crystals have stopped. That's an issue. Damn it. I need to fix now. Where the fudge are they? In this area. Just not making enough. Oh. All right then. It's not a problem. It's being totally supplied. Only requires two things, and they're both being supplied by a facility like that, so I can just go ham with them. Enough. I wanted this to be something else this episode, but apparently no. Well, you gotta fix all the issues. You want the good research, you gotta fix all the problems. There, have power, you cantankerous little pile of fudge. I don't think there's a better way of making those either. No, there's no alternative recipe. There is literally just combining these. Now, I am naturally mining these, so... Well, I guess the only way to do that would be to actually upgrade them. What's your problem? Because I didn't put your output, didn't I? Because my... Output, please. Thank you. Right. The only disadvantage with upgrading these to the maximum ones is it requires some annoying resources. Like the cables. Which is what we were supposed to be dealing with. But we didn't deal with that because we dealt with a whole load of other issues. Talking of, they should be around here somewhere. Yeah, it looks like there's a decent enough supply coming in now. Yeah. We got our supply issue dealt with. Which means we're producing enough of these, which means these are fully running. Supposedly. All bar the last one, I think. Almost always. Everything bar this one is always running. It doesn't mean it's going to take an absolute age. Get any form of backlog again. How annoying. Those that are slowing us down at the moment. Oh. Open fire! Like a battery, you may fire when ready. We've got a supply of processors here. But yeah. Very quick. Do I have spare labs? Yes, I do. Right. Slap a lab on the top. Screw it. When in doubt, push it till it breaks. I require more. More of the cubes. Nowhere near the amount of these. That's annoying. Which is fairly annoying. I can stack these things up really high nowadays. I am certain of that. Come on here. Okay, your output's full. That's rare. Right. only this one could have its output full. It's the one we were stuck on for ages. Yeah, it still requires them. Yeah, all of these require the purples, so that's going to be an issue for a while. So I guess at this point, while the Dyson Sphere is making itself, we get to busy ourselves with science, notably this science. I'm pretty sure it's not a supply issue, so that can easily be scaled up, and that's just silicon. There is a way I could make it easier by just pulling in another resource, but I already have an abundance of silicon now, so what I'd have to do is just upgrade these. Radically increase our output. Yeah, I just fixed it. And this is coming from an area that is, you know, there's tons of it. Plastic is the other issue. So in theory, yeah, I could make another batch of these somewhere. Fix an issue that way, rather than relying on one production area, which is always my favourite. I mean, there's so many of these, I could literally just weave them out there and put more plastic in this stuff, job done. Before we finish, because I decided to go over, how's it going? It's almost done with the next set of panels. Bad. It's got a lot of framework to do. But as you can see, we can now go much higher. No point in doing it yet, because they've still got all of this stuff to build. They are building it. Let's just stop this spinning for a moment. I'd have to put a node in there and there. Yeah, these ones are going to be weird. Unless you discount that, and it's basically, yeah, that's going to be a bridging piece. That's it. That's where the funky swirly stuff goes. Yeah, it's a technical thing. Funky swirly things. I don't know how much more research is going to be to get a complete sphere, but we can now at least complete the Dyson belt. band, or however you want to do it. I love the fact that this thing can be fully built and finished before its framework is even in, just by magic. Either way, on that note, thank you for watching. Until next time, where we're dealing with more research cubes, this is JC.